Hey guys, this is Pokemon Blue DX video number. That's a good question. Video number what? Hold on, I gotta find this out. This is Pokemon Blue DX video number 25. Video number 25. 25! Continue. So here we are at the frickin' Seafoam Island. Worst cave ever. So yeah, let's get this over with. First things first. Why do I have a sail fossil? Oh yeah, max repel. Yes. Now I can run. Which way do I go? Do I go this way? Ugh. Oh my god, or do I go this way? But I feel like I need to push these rocks into the holes. So let me at least do that. Yes, Albert can move boulders. That's what I'm talking about. Aw, oh, crap. Okay. And then we will go ahead and move that one into that one. I should have looked at a map of Seafoam Island before doing this, because I knew this cave messes with me. And I should have just looked to see where I should go. Let's see, what is this? What if I go down here? And I'm just gonna get lost. This is gonna get old, having to go in here every time to do the rappel. But it's better than running into wild Pokemon, so. Okay, so there's nothing to do here. So let's see, what happens if I go this way? Where is me? Oh! Wait, is that literally where I just came from? Oh, I am dumb. Okay, so I came from right there, so I should go this way. What is this? Oh my goodness, okay. So, like I said, these rocks need to be pushed into these holes. So we're gonna go ahead and do that, and then we will do that, and, oh crap. Okay, well at least that kind of shows me where that one goes. Alright, and that one's gone. So, let's move this one up. I don't think there were ever any trainers in Seafoam Island, were there? Ooh, but I am gonna need to move that rock. So let me move it out of the way. And then that way I'll be able to get behind this one. There we go. So that worked, so I don't want to go that way. That's where I just... Wait, no. That's where I came up from, right there. So what happens if I go this way? Where am I? Dang, am I gonna have enough repels? Let's see. What if I go this way? I just started, like, randomly going up and down ladders. I have no idea where I'm going. But I'll get through it. Oh, okay. I'm back here again. Okay. I'm kind of figuring out where I am now. So actually, let me do this. Okay, and then somehow I get over there. Really? I just ended up back here. Okay. But I'm kind of starting to see how this works now. Okay. So, now let me come down this way. Here we go. Alright, and then what happens if I come down like that? Aha! Okay. Okay. That's pretty self-explanatory, I think. Danger, fast current, no kidding. Boulders might change the flow of the water. Figured that out. Okay. Oh, okay, I'm back here. Let's see. What if I go this way? Yes. Hey! Alright. I think I can go this way. Ooh, it won't let me go that way. Okay. Oh, whoops. I'm just kind of going up and down random ladders until I, like, get somewhere I need to get to. Okay, I'm back here. Like, I feel like all the other caves are pretty intuitive, like, as far as, like, where you need to go. But this one really isn't. Oh, look at this. Okay, we'll go ahead and do the strength again. Cool. Is there anything back over this? Oh, did I not do the rappel? I was like, what is that? But it's a sight of. I don't know why I was all freaking out about it at first. Yay. Okay. I don't think I've gone up this ladder yet. Okay, but I've definitely been in this little room before. So actually, you know what? I'm gonna go back. And I'm gonna go this way. Aha! Cool. Oh, and I'm just back here. Okay. I done been here before. Wait, have I been here before? Yeah, I've been here before. Okay, so I don't really need to be here, but what if I go this way? I don't think I've been here yet. Let's go this way. This way. This way. Is that the way out? It is. So I'm out. But, I didn't quite want to go out just yet. There's, still the matter of that Pokemon. Yes. Can I go this way? Yeah. Wait a minute. Did I just... Is there a way to get up there? Like, what if I want to go that way? I really don't want to have to bust out the little guide. Have I already been over here? I'm sure I have, but I just don't remember. Oh yeah, I've been over here. Wait a minute. Ha! Huh. Okay. Okay, let me see. Pokemon. Let's go with Sam Wilson up front, actually. And let's see what happens. Gaiu, it says. Okay. Oh, this is exciting. Alright. Let's do... Oh, so it does no roost. Ice Beam. Dang, okay. Ugh. Yes. Let's go with Arthur. So Arthur will use Slash. Ah, of course it's gonna use Roost. But now maybe I can use Thunderbolt and get away with it. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Yes. Let me see. What does James know? It's hypnosis, that's what James knows. Okay, Psycho Cut. That was a critical hit. Let's see what Slash does. That was also a critical hit. Let's see what another Slash does. Ooh, okay. Alright. Come on. No! Yes, I'm still asleep. Still asleep. I caught Zapdos with three of these. Still gonna use Hypnosis. Ha ha ha. Okay. Ultra Ball. Come on. Ah! These Ultra Balls don't stand a chance. Oh no, not another Ice Beam. Those Ice Beams are like wrecking my team. Oh my god! Let's see, do I have any other Pokemon that can like put him to sleep or something? I don't think so. You know what? I'm just gonna keep this up even though he's awake now. What do you mean I missed? Is that even a thing? What? Oh, come on. That didn't do anything. And now Leonardo's gonna die. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Surf. that'll do it. Yes. I'll go with Albert. And you know what I'm also going to do? I'm going to... Do I have any revives? I better have revives. Yes, revive. I will revive... James. Let's see, what can he do? Amnesia rest. I might as well have him use rest. Haha! What now, Articuno? What now? Ultra Ball. Really? Why does that keep happening? I swear. Let's try the Great Ball. Let's see if that one misses. Are you kidding me? Okay. Alright, it happens one or two times. Okay, but that's like the fifth time in a row that's happened. Does he just need to be asleep? Is that really what it is? Because I'll make him sleep. Hypnosis is only supposed to have like a 60 accuracy, and yet it's like cutting every time, or hitting every time. Ugh. Alright, you know what, that's good enough. He's asleep. No! This is gonna be fun. Yeah, item. Revive. James. You know who I really should revive is Arthur. I'm gonna revive Arthur, actually. Item. Revive. Arthur. Because Arthur's got that paralysis. Yeah, I know. And I'm actually gonna, like, completely... Do I have, like, a hyper potion or something? Or do all I have is the forest door? I do have a hyper potion. Yeah. And that'll be it for Geo. Okay. I knew that was gonna happen. Yes. Arthur. Alright. No time to waste, Thunder Wave. I think this is what happened when I went up against Zapdos. Like, I tried to put it to sleep, and then when I finally just paralyzed it, it actually, like, worked. We're gonna get this Articuno, guys. Okay, Ultra. Oh, are you kidding me? All I have is James now. I feel like I should revive... Blastoise, because he actually did a pretty decent job of taking those hits. Yeah. I always had the hardest time catching Articuno. I know that's not gonna get him all the way up, but it's at least maybe in... Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Surf. You know what? He's fully paralyzed. Ugh. Alright, you know what? Maybe I just don't get Articuno in this video. This sucks. Let me see. Yeah, I mean, I could keep using revives on my Pokemons and stuff like that, but I don't know. I'm not gonna use Articuno on my team. And, like, you know, this isn't really, like, it's not a real game, it's a hack. Usually I don't really care in the hacks what Pokemon I catch. Like, what was it? I got a lot of people, like, getting mad at me. I think it was Pokemon Volt White 2, where I went and I found all of the legendaries, but I didn't actually catch them, I just, like, battled them all. Yeah, a lot of people got mad at me for that. Like, why did you catch it? You're so dumb! Like, I don't have to catch it. Why'd I catch it? It's a hack. I don't know. We will just let bygones be bygones. Zapdos is always the easiest one anyway. Now I just have to remember how to get back. Let's see, do I go this way? I think I'm on the right track here. Yeah, okay. Cool. And I know I could, you know, just fly back to Cinnabar Island, but that's too easy. Plus, I got the revive, not the revive, the repel thing going for me, which is nice. So anyway, here I am back at Cinnabar Island again, after the nightmare that is Seafoam Islands, and trying to catch Articuno. So, yeah. That is pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment. See you next time. Bye.